Zplug.co Premier.
Yeah. Nemo ma punchline na majini ati munganchila masizi ni milange vino onka kwa molutuma rapu mchizungu ni mchimambwe uluzi nemo flonga nimba kuswina ngumwana chininda uluwete kunduki le mayo palu mbona ni ala wafo mayo kuko mangu mulo zumwana chia that's a blue light kanonga karachi kayuja tumuka la weni sonja pano ndia manya tanene jamu sivyate ala simwana ukulolo na mizu yara na kanua bifi kapi chiku mwenzo si pere munu teke ni mwenzo
He rubbed the big wells, he was very comfortable, very confident. He brought his agent, he was trying to come out cocky like, hey, I'm not scared of you, but he brought the bars, and that's what he brought to this game. He's an actual battle rapper.
Nanjila abiti mopenga, seso wa nimbuli mwana gajinga. Dime mashombe kurapu, hiya wimba nime niji singhabu. Hey, kundipa bule mumuzaga mboya wimba niliji yanga musari. My flow sing, mbuli zigali lege. Pemi gashi, zeyandi majegi. Watani pabule mula holambai. Marapa ndila wale mbuli mapai. Mwamani swenga, topi gimbagali. Uya wanyogo wala mbadi uragali. Ndijisi gemu mumanza. Ndagale gaya uganza. Dimewa yo wa mbuli mulozi. Mundipe bule mbuli wa pongozi.
Very comfortable on the beat. Playing around with it. Teasing the opposition. And these zones actually got his opponent for this week. I think he has him where he wants him. And it's up to him to just pull the jacket like just, you know. Finish it.
Made it out with no cosign. That's why Okunde and a wolf sign. The paid bloggers to write about them. Palace that the Rakal, yeah, got them. Who's the best if he dead past? They are floaters and moving a skinny ass. Buffer Banebo Mutina, I'm able. So let's embash my show, Galaf Cable. I'm near the south side of Money Kingdom. But if you're not, you see one in a plug. One on one, I'm Mutina. Ujabo Penea by the white plug. I used to rap, now I just talk. It's getting boring. Rock a paper talk. I inspire a rapper. Don't want to talk about people like.
So, my overall judgment on this battle, I'll give it to D. Jones because he brought it hard, I think, this week. It's very, very tight, like a photo finish, but I'll give it to D. Jones.
You had, you know, the whole package really, the bars were on point, the fact that you're switching effortlessly, am I even saying that right, but the fact that, you know, you're switching across languages, you know, with perfect ease, that really impressed me. The fact that the punchlines were, they were sharp, they were cutting, you know what I mean, and that's the way it's supposed to be done.